I got things, all kinds of fancy things. Pillage the village just to fill my pinky ring. Got gold bars to serve caviar and ash Cuban cigars. Got cars the president can't rent, he ain't got what I spent. You know I spare no expense when it comes to the wardrobe. Deposit more fur in my closet than the Bronx Zoo hoes. Got things to reload and things that explode. Things ancient kings would give up thrones to behold. Got cashmere underwear and saber-tooth tiger robes. Got me a man serving in shackles when I was 6 years old. Got them new $1,000 Jordans with titanium soles. Got all them things from the pawn shop, your dumbass soul. I got more things than your things, more new things than old things. Rich things, never poor things, I got you can't afford things. Stack plaques and awards for the way that I hoard things. Got name brand tags and languages that I don't even understand. Man, my things keep me warm in the coldest storm. Things keep me safe from all the suffering going on. Some people have no things and that's just dead wrong. Ain't no thing for me to put a thing like that up in my song. Ain't about me and my things, it's about the joy that they bring. Let's put hope on layaway for poor folks without a damn thing. Put a down payment on freedom for them dudes that sing, sing. Ring, ring, hello, yes, I would like to order me a little peace of mind. For them little kids kicked out of their own homes in Palestine. And a mother whose baby was buried alive by Israeli apartheid. Paid for by the taxes my government provides with 8.875% of everything I buy.
You're not your house.
Oh, yeah.
You're not your car.
Okay.
You're not your job.
So you can get a job.
You're not your money. You are you and you are divine.
Say what?
So just be you and everything will be fine.
Sometimes it drives me right out of my unconscious mind. And I almost cry as I drive my oil-addicted, pimped-out ride. Looking through my oak leaves up into the bright blue sky. I shout out with all my might, good God, why?
Only when we let go of our ego will we know our soul.
God, why? So many folks so broken, pulling at my heartstrings. Why can't they cope any better with the pain their life brings? Why they make my eardrums ring and my eyeballs sting? Mookie wasn't the only one trying to do the right thing. Please give them all these have-nots who ain't got shit some things. Give them a glimpse of my things so they buy all the songs I sing. Let them get to see the bliss I kiss when each and every day begins. And tell them stay the hell away from me and all of my things. I got things. What you got, nigga? Get your own.
You're not your shoes.
You're not
alligators,
your
nigga.
You're not that dress.
You're not that bed.
You're not your suit.
Whatever.
You're not your tie. You are you and you are divine.
Say what?
So just be you and everything will be fine.
We run things, things not run we. We run things, things not run we. We run things, we run things. We run things, things not run we.
Only when we let go of our ego will we know our soul. Only when we
let go
of our ego
plantation to penitentiary money. Long paper, strong paper, ain't nothing wrong paper. Sweatshops, prison labor, non-unionized, exploitation, you know how we do it. Oh, money!
The prison industrial complex is a system situated at the intersection of government and private interests. It uses prisons as a solution to social, political, and economic problems. It includes human rights violations, the death penalty, slave labor, policing, courts, the media, political prisoners, and the elimination of dissent. Political prisoners, political prisoners, political prisoners,